A passenger is suing Carnival Cruise Line because they were kicked by a donkey in the knee and it broke their kneecap after trying to take a picture with the wild donkey in the Grand Turk Cruise Terminal, which is owned and operated by Carnival Corporation. The passenger is claiming Carnival is negligent and not warning its passengers that the donkeys are dangerous. Who do you think is at fault?